If you like or are curious about the countries and languages of East Asia, Japan, China or Korea, this is the degree for you. You will find out about their cultural, political and economic situations, and you can learn Chinese or Japanese or study Korean. As well as getting to know these cultures through their languages, you can also do so directly, taking courses in China, in Taiwan, in South Korea or in Japan. My interest in knowing about cultures that are so different from ours and wanting to share that knowledge has led me to specialize in the Chinese branch, and I have been able to start applying my knowledge as a volunteer in the university's mentoring program, where you help foreign students during their time at the UAB. I have also been able to live in South Korea as an exchange student for a year, and I have decided that my future lies in international trade and diplomacy.
I graduated from East Asian Studies, specializing in Japanese, and I'm currently working in the field of cultural management for an official Japanese institution, as well as translating and interpreting occasionally. My fellow classmates went on to work in publishing, tourism, diplomatic and business sectors, among others, both here in Europe and in Japan, China and South Korea. And some have become researchers and university professors as well. This bachelor's degree allowed me to turn my fascination for East Asia into my profession. Here, I encountered passionate and expert mentors, as well as peers who shared my interests. It gave me a solid training, a conceptual and linguistic set of tools I can draw upon to face diverse situations, and that enable me to continue learning. It also opened my mindset to sociocultural frameworks other than my own, granting me the flexibility needed to better respond in a Japanese workplace and intercultural communication settings. There is a long path before us, but this degree will help you with the first steps along it.
The bachelor's degree in East Asian Studies brings us closer to a comprehensive knowledge of Chinese, Japanese, and Korean languages and societies. Over the last 30 years, the Universitat Autònoma de Barcelona has established itself as a leading center in East Asian Studies. We were the first university to offer this program in Spain, and we are the only center with this degree in Catalonia. In our study program, you will find two language itineraries, Chinese and Japanese, Korean language teaching, classes in English, and three different specializations in sociocultural and political economic relations with the East Asian region. We have specialists and native teachers, a large number of academic mobility agreements, and a curricular internship program in companies and institutions that will give you the opportunity to start using the knowledge you have gained in class in the world of work. In short, the bachelor's degree in East Asian Studies is a program that is open to the world and which makes interculturality and languages the pillars for training the professionals of the future.